four enemies on the field. Get psyched! It's not working? Four enemies left. Don't give up.
Down and die already!
Be careful. Three enemies ambushed you. That's amazing. Go, Senpai. Keep it up.
I'll give as good as I got, dammit.
You okay, Senpai? Hang in there. Woo, you're up! Time for a counterattack! Amazing, Yusuke-kun! Beat it to a pulp! Keep going! On the field. Crush him. Beat it to a pulp. Keep going, guys.
That's some thick skin.
Four of them. You need to thin them out.
Go forth!
I can't defeat it.
Persona!
You're on a roll, Senpai. Two defeated.
Gotake Mikazuchi!
Keep your guard up.
Persona! Ha!
Four enemies down.
We can spit at it! I live for this part!
Two enemies ambushed you. Hold on. Enemy down. Perfect.
Steady.
Ha! I can't defeat
awesome
it.
As usual, Yukiko Senpai.
Here
don't
goes! Crush it time! Bastard's perfectly fine! Let's do this! It's not working! What is this?
Go forth!
Don't tell me it's not working! There! That's amazing, Yukiko Senpai! Keep it up! Go get him! Go, go, go!
Nice!
That's amazing!
That's the kanji I know!
Yosuke-senpai, your health is really low.
There! There!
I got this! Enemy down!
Alright!
Is everyone ready? Get set!
You can count on me!
Go! Beat him up!
Thank you.
There are two enemies. Careful now.
That's some thick skin.
There! That's amazing, Yukiko-senpai. Keep it up.
It's the war of every day.
Did that do it?
It got back up. Defeated fast.
Hanji's been hit. Someone help him. Come on, up you go.
I can't defeat
just
it.
Just two left. Come on, this fight's not over. Enemy down. Nice move, Senpai. Go, Senpai, you rock. What's its problem? More incoming.
Good answer!
Is this for real? Four new enemies!
Yamato no Orochi!
Three enemies down!
Nice!
You did it, Senpai! Three enemies defeated! You're so cool, Senpai!
Out of my sight, punks!
Four enemies on the field. Get sight!
It's not going down.
Senpai, that was so cool.
It's a war of them every day. You can't hide from me.
Yo!
I couldn't do it.
Four of them. You need to thin them out.
Persona! Crush it time!
Kanji defeated two enemies! Go team! Over it, guy! Yes! Be careful.
That's some thick skin.
It's no war out there every day. You can't hide from me. You gotta break by the rules.
There!
I couldn't do it.
Three enemies left. You can win this.
Persona!
You hit the enemy's weak.
Nice!
Down.
Well
nice
done!
Nice move, Senpai. That's great, Senpai. You really get me going.
Get down and die already!
It got back up. Defeated fast. You okay, Senpai? Hang in there. Oh, nice move, Yosuke-senpai. Oh, you're up! Time for a count! On the field. Crush them.
Yeah, someone else's turn.
There! That's amazing, Yukiko-senpai. Keep it up.
I couldn't do it.
Just two left. Come on, this fight's not over.
You break down and die already!
Beat it to a pulp! Keep going, guys! Oh, nice move, Yosuke-senpai. It's showtime! Are you ready? You can count on me! Go! Knock him out!
You mess with the bull, you get the horns! Yeah, break down and die already!
One enemy to go! Keep it up!
That's some thick skin!
Now, shall we?
Let's do this! Persona!
has been lowered.
Go forth!
Go, Senpai! You
rise!
You're on a roll, Senpai!
Go to town, Senpai!
You defeated!
First.
Senpai's seriously cool.
Go for it, guys. Hang in there.
Nice move, partner.
Thank you.
That's some thick skin.
Three of them. Don't give up now, okay?
Two remaining.
Here goes. Crush it down.
Enemy down.
Don't get
Show
carried away,
Kanji.
Persona.
Kanji, that was great. You're the man. Go get him. Go, go, go.
It's not going down.
Three of them. Don't give up now, okay?
Here goes. Crush it time.
Enemy down.
That's
Show
the Kanji
you got,
I know.
Kanji.
Persona.
Enemy defeated. Keep up the good work. Shouldn't someone heal Yukiko-senpai?
Someone else's turn.
I couldn't do it.
Enemy down. Places, everyone. And action. You can count on me. Go! Knock them out!
careful. Three enemies ambushed you.
That's some thick skin.
Oh, nice move, you senpai. I can't defeat any enemies left. You can win this. Enemy down.
That's my... Watch me.
Enemy down. That's the way, Yosuke-senpai.
Still two of them.
Yosuke-senpai was... Senpai? No! Enemies on the field. Get sight!
Let's do this!
You get to go first.
Persona!
Two enemies
move,
down.
Partner.
Keep going, senpai.
Let's do this. Persona! Relay!
I couldn't do it. Three of them. Don't give up now, okay?
Here goes. Question time.
Kanji defeated two enemies. Go team.
Thank you. more power for me!
Has been lowered. On the field. Be careful.
That's some thick skin.
Yosuke-senpai. Man, oh man.
Are you all right?
Okay?
Yamato no Orochi!
All right, keep
nice
going!
Nice move, Senpai.
Yeah. I wasn't expecting that from you, Kanji. Sweet!
Go for it, guys! Hang in there!
Here goes!
Enemy down!
Should okay!
Places, everyone! And action!
Yep, leave it to us!
Enemies on the field. Get psyched! Enemy down! That's
amazing,
the way this is, Senpai!
Yusuke-kun!
It's not going down!
It got back up! Defeat it fast! Kanji, your defense has been lowered!
Good one, Senpai!
Sweet, Senpai! You really get me going! Yusuke-senpai! Someone heal him!
Oh.
you have the advantage. Enemy down. Nice.
All right, keep going.
Senpai, out to steal the show, huh? So persistent. Just two left. Come on, this fight's not over.
Here goes. Crush it time.
Enemy down.
Now have at it.
Bring it on.
Yosuke-senpai was...
Go, Yosuke-senpai!
No way! What's its problem? More incoming!
Here goes! Crush it time!
Lay down and die already!
Okay, let's go!
Senpai, keep it up.
I am thou.
Goes Persona! It ain't going down!
Let's do this! Persona!
Damn, it's not going down!
What's its problem? More incoming!
I can't defeat it!
Persona!
Move, Senpai.
Go, Senpai, you rock!
Here goes Persona!
You okay, Senpai? Hang in there.
I am thou.
Persona!
Enemy!
Let me...
Here goes!
Ha!
I couldn't do it.
Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now.
Here goes! Crush it time!
Let's do this! Persona!
Enemy defeated. Keep it up, Yosuke-senpai. Yukiko-senpai needs help! Go for it, guys! Hang in there!
What do they think would happen?
Yosuke-senpai.
Someone else's turn.
I am thou.
Amazing, Yukiko-senpai. Two defeated so far.
It ain't going down!
Enemy defeated. Keep it up, Yosuke-senpai.
Thank you.
There are two enemies. Careful now.
It's not going down.
Go for it, guys. Hang in there.
All right!
On the field. Kanji's been hit. Someone help him. Go for it, guys. Hang in there.
You punk. When your friends and boss look alike on the face of it.
You okay, Kanji? Don't let it get away.
Persona!
One enemy to go. Keep it up!
Here goes! Persona!
I couldn't do it.
Here goes Persona!
Lay down and die already!
What's its problem? More incoming!
Let's do this!
Someone else's turn.
Persistent. Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now.
Here goes Persona!
Damn, couldn't finish it.
Enemy down. Nice,
nice
move, Senpai. It got back up. Defeat it fast. Enemy defeated. Keep it up, Yosuke Senpai.
I am thou.
There!
Here goes. Push it time!
Lay down and die already!
Can someone cure him?
Persona!
Keep it up!
Let's do this! Persona!
I couldn't do it.
Here goes! Push it time!
Out of my sight, punks!
Thank you. Thank you.
enemies on the field. Crush them. This one's...
It's no war every day.
Let's do this! Persona! Someone else's turn.
Hanji's been hit! Someone help him! You okay, Senpai? Hang in there.
Are you okay?
Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now.
I am thou.
There!
I couldn't do it.
That's my Senpai! Do some more damage!
You mess with the bull, you get the horns!
I wasn't expecting that from you, Kanji. Sweet! Go for it, guys! Hang in there!
Here goes! Crush it time!
It ain't going down! Let's do this!
There are four enemies. Keep your guard up. Kanji's been hit! Someone help him! Oh, nice move, Yosuke-senpai!
Go forth!
There! Amazing, Yosuke-senpai! Two defeated so far!
Come on, up you go!
Yukiko-senpai? Boy,
Kagi-senpai's amazing!
Kill. I can't defeat it! Go get him! Go, go, go!
one's very weak.
Persona! Ha!
Two enemies down.
Nice!
Keep going, Senpai. You hit the enemy's weakness.
Here we go. We can do this.
There. So persistent. Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now. Go for it, guys. Hang in there.
Brainer. I'm sure you'll win.
On the field. Be careful.
It's not going down.
Yeah.
Now's okay! Out of our way!
Last one! Go for it!
Put some thick skin!
So persistent!
Here goes! Persona!
It ain't going down!
Put some thick skin!
So persistent!
Served him right!
Enemies on the field. Get set!
Let's do this!
That's some thick skin!
Oh, nice move, Yusuke-senpai! No! Kanji's scared!
I am thou!
Amazing, Yukiko-senpai! Two defeated so far! Beat it to a pulp! Keep going, guys!
Ooh, that one!
Oh. Yes.
Thank you.
Just a you're late. Let's go.
Yo.
Oh. Well, see ya.
Oh, you're cute. You're the student who started working here today. I'll show you something fun the next time you're here. I'll see you again. Yes.
Oh.
Nice work. I'm Sayoko Uehara. Nice to meet you.
Oh, Senpai. Thank you.
Hmm. All right.
Okay, let's...
You, Mitsuo? You better be ready to pay, you bastard!
Wait, Kanji, something's not right.
Everyone gets on my nerves! That's why I did it! What do you think of that? Say something, dammit! Nobody even thought of me after the first two people. That's why I went for the third one! I killed them! What are you all quiet for?
Because I feel nothing.
What are you talking about? Make sense, damn it!
What the? Which one's the shadow?
I have nothing. And you?
What? What's that supposed to mean? I'm not nothing!
No, if this keeps up...
Who are you guys? How'd you get in here? Damn it! Who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Shut the hell up! We came after you!
Are you the killer?
Of course I am! I'm the one behind everything! I don't give a damn what this imposter's saying! You hear that? You have nothing to do with me! Get out of my sight! That goes for the rest of you, too! Why'd you chase me all the way here? I'll kill you! I'll kill all of you! I can do it, you know. I can do anything!
So you don't accept me?
What the... Ah!
Damn it, here we go again!
Get ready, everyone. Once we beat him, this case is as good as closed.
Is that thing supposed to be a game character? Jeez, how insulting can he get?
You'll have to destroy the outer shell first. You're really low on health. This one's strong. Watch yourselves. Shouldn't someone heal Yukiko-senpai?
Persona!
Yukiko-senpai, are you okay? Yukiko-senpai needs help.
No!
Yukiko-senpai, no! Someone heal her!
Here goes! Persona!
I am thou.
Here goes! Crush it time!
Yukiko-senpai, are you okay? The shell takes time to finish form. Destroy it!
Persona! Let's do this!
I won't lose!
I am thou!
Here goes! Persona!
Persona! Here goes! Persona!
Go forth!
Here goes! Persona!
I'm scared.
Persona! Let's do this! Persona!
Here goes! Persona!
We can spawn, Dan! Live for this part!
Persona! Let's do this!
Here goes! Crush it time! Lay!
Yukiko-senpai, no! Someone heal her! No, don't get scared! I'm with you!
Oh.
I am thou.
Come on, suck it up! I am thou. Senpai.
Persona!
Thank you.
Persona! Let's do this! Persona!
They've weakened Yosuke-senpai.
I am thou.
Here goes! Crush it time!
Yukiko-senpai, are you okay? Senpai, are you okay?
Finally awake, huh? You've been a major pain in our ass.
What the? You guys.
Who the hell are you guys? Talk to me?
The police are after you. They think you're the one who killed King Moron and the other two. So, are you the killer?
All the cases. All on me.
That's right. I did it.
You piece of shit.
And not just that bastard Muraoka. That stupid announcer. And the Konishi bitch, too. I killed all of them. It was all me.
Where'd it go? What's going on?
It's gone. That frickin' monster disappeared. Take that, son of a bitch!
Hey!
He's exhausted. We need to hurry and get him out of here.
Where am I? Why am I here? What the hell are you guys? Stop it! Why did the TV...
Hey.
You seem confused from everything that happened, but we have a bunch of questions for you. First off, why did you do all this?
What the hell? Is that a costume? What a loser. Get out of my face.
Freak!
Hold it, Teddy. You're not helping.
Get off my back. I already told you.
Why? How could you do such a thing? Three people are dead because of you.
Everyone's talking about it, right? It's a huge deal. And I did it. All of it.
You just wanted the attention?
Then why did you target me and the others? How did you kidnap us?
Whoa, look who it is. Hey, Yuki. After all this time, now you want to talk to me? What bullshit.
Answer me. If you held a grudge against me, that's fine. But why the others?
What a joke. You're so desperate it hurts. I didn't care who I attacked. Everyone pisses me off.
You what? Gotta be kidding me. You killed Senpai over nothing?
I hope you're ready to get what's coming to you.
What, you gonna kill me?
Kanji-kun!
Kill you? It ain't gonna be that easy, you piece of shit. What you did can never be taken back. No, you're gonna own up to your crimes and pay for what you did. You ain't gonna be allowed to kick the bucket until you understand exactly what it is you've done.
Why, damn it! Why did she have to die because of this bastard?
Dude, the cops.
Huh?
What are you waiting for? Call the damp...
Yeah.
At least Adachi-san seemed happy.
Well, I guess this means our work is done.
He did it all to draw attention. Wow, I can't get my head around that. It's just, I mean, not that it would have been okay if he'd had a better reason.
I know. Don't...
It's finally over. Let's leave the rest to the police.
My world will be peaceful again now.
Yeah, I'm happy for you. We really went through a lot.
I like scoring with guys.
Oh, come on, will you ever let it go?
What? Scoring with guys?
You don't need to know the details. I'm sure you'd like us to forget the sauna incident, too, right, Kanji-kun?
Well...
That's not fair. I wanted to see everyone else's, too.
That's right. We three are the only ones who saw everyone's secret.
Hey, so what was Yosuke's like? Come on, it's about time you told us.
Come on, let's leave it at that. Speaking of which, nothing really happened in your case, huh?
Really? Wait, really? Is there something special about Senpai after all?
Sensei is the man!
Now that the case is solved, we won't be calling you leader anymore, will we?
Oh yeah, it's kinda sad.
Hey, why don't we have a celebration? We always have a wrap party after we're done shooting. It's fun and it'll help give us some closure.
Ooh, a party! That sounds great! Let's go all out!
Oh, I want to go to Yuki-chan's house! Gorgeous dinner, hot springs, table tennis, yukata, geisha, Fujiyama, full witness!
You're right. Yukiko-senpai's family runs a hot springs inn. A hot spring that Yukiko-senpai bathes in too?
Hey, keep it to yourself. You're sounding like a creep.
Well, it sounds like fun, but I don't think it's possible today.
Oh, yeah, it's summer vacation. All the rooms must be occupied.
We can't do a sleepover?
Maybe next time. I promise.
Hey, why don't we hit your place instead? Oh, but will your uncle get suspicious? Like, why are you all celebrating? Why would we leave her out? The more the merrier.
Oh yeah, if your uncle's a detective, he might not come home tonight. Nanako-chan might be getting hungry.
Hey, then why don't we make dinner together? Wow, are you good at cooking, Senpai?
Well, sort of.
What are you saying? Did you already forget the tragedy of the school campout?
Well, we already told you that was an accident!
She's right. We just got a couple of the ingredients wrong.
Guys, please don't do this. I'm begging you, I don't need another trauma to deal with.
Hey, I'm a good cook too. I'll make something for you, Senpai.
Ta-da! Teddy has a great idea. Let's have a cooking battle. The winner will be crowned Iron Cook Inaba.
A cooking battle? Now I'm even more worried.
Sure, that sounds like fun.
Aw, but I'll win hands down. You sure you want to make it that easy?
Dude, listen to me. For the sake of our stomachs, you have to cook something too. Help us, partner. You're our only hope.
Then you can represent the guys team. Nanako-chan will be our judge.
I can be a taster too.
Teddy can be a tester too. At the end, you're supposed to say that was delicious, right?
Into the grocery section downstairs. Charge!
Hello, Dojima residents. Oh, hi. Yeah, he said he's gonna be late today. Huh? Dinner? You're all going to cook?
Ask Nanako-chan what she wants for dinner.
What do I want? Anything's fine.
She's just being modest. Ask her again.
Well, an omelette. I want to eat omelette with fried rice.
Fried rice omelet. An excellent choice, Nanako-chan. With a dish that simple, I doubt we'll get a second helping of Mystery Food X. Huh?
nothing. All right, let's go get our ingredients.
If they're all making the same thing, why are they splitting up to different parts of the market? Looks like you'll need all the help I can give you. Hey, what kind of omelet are you making? I'll go get the ingredients for you. Foie gras?
Quite an eye you got there, Senpai. It's a must-have for my special omelet. Don't worry, I'll let you have a taste. Ooh, or maybe I could spoon-feed you. I heard last time you choked down something so awful that words couldn't describe it.
It was horrible.
You poor dears. Who would do such a horrible thing?
Rise-san, this is going to be the only chance you get to gloat.
I'll crush you with one strike.
Whoa! You guys look like you're ready to enter the ultimate frying championship.
Kaji-kun, that's alcohol!
By the way, where's Teddy?
Miss, am I allowed to eat this?
Of course you can, dear. Eat as much as you like.
You're such a nice lady. Is this one cooked already?
This one's ready, too. Oh my, are you hungry for more? Here, I'll open this one, too.
You're so beautiful.
Oh my, no. No, I mustn't. I've got a husband and a son.
But I really want this meat, and I want you to cook it, miss.
Oh, I couldn't possibly. The manager would get so upset.
I'm gonna knock the stuffing out of that bear.
Rise-chan was right. This celebration does make me feel like it's over. The case really has come to an end.
Wow! It's really Rise-chan!
I should go back over there soon.
Are you going somewhere?
Yep. The guys kept their promise.
A promise, huh? What if you made a promise with me? Could you stay then?
A promise with Nana-chan?
A promise that you'll play with me. How about that?
Sensei, you kept your promise with me, so I should go back over there. But a promise is a promise. It's not good to break them. Sensei! My promise with Nana-chan. I made a promise to play with her. Can I really stay here? It wasn't just my promise. Nana-chan made it with me. I'm really, really happy. Thank you. Yosuke, I have a new promise to keep. So I want to stay here a little longer. Is that okay with you, sir?
Huh? What are you talking about? You're not going anywhere. You can't just quit your job like that. In any case, if you left...
It's ready! Incoming food! Out of the way, senpai!
Whoa! Ow!
Bon appetit!
Well, wait a sec. Asking Nanako-chan to jump in and try these for us is kinda... unethical.
Don't look at us like that!
Oh. So it's our job to taste it first. Make sure we can keep it down.
Hey, that's me! Then try mine first, Yosuke-senpai. It's guaranteed delicious!
You don't mind me going first? Actually, I've been looking forward to yours. I mean, Rizette cooked it herself. Can you imagine how many guys would kill me if they found out? Well then, chow time! I can't give this to Nanako-chan.
Ooh, it's so delicious that you won't let anyone else have a bite?
Here, try mine next.
I'll take this one.
Kanji, that's a lot.
Hey, say something.
Well, how do I put this? It tastes really, boneless?
What? That's not a word you use to describe taste. Does it taste good or not?
Not good. That's for sure. It tastes like I'm eating plain oatmeal. It's pretty impressive that you put so many ingredients into a dish and it came out tasting like nothing.
Your palate just isn't refined enough.
I think it tastes good.
Nani.
Okay. Try mine next. I don't know about this, but I think it'll taste good. This time for sure.
I'll give it a whirl.
How is it?
Wow! This tastes awful! You have to try this, Yosuke!
Dude, not after you say that. Aha, I see. Well, it's a huge improvement over the curry.
Yeah, thanks for the consolation. I feel so much better.
This tastes good, too.
Nanako-chan! Oh, yeah, they're right. They're totally right. It tastes awful. Then try Rize-chan's. I bet you anything mine tastes better than hers.
Senpai?
Sure enough. One strike.
Well, Yukiko and Chie's didn't taste good either. But at least theirs didn't cause any casualties.
It's a taste too subtle for kids. It's a mature flavor. You guys are just kids. It's
spicy, but it's still good. Nanako-chan!
I knew it! Nanako-chan's the most mature person in this room.
Crocodile tears.
Oh yeah. Didn't you make one too, Senpai?
You did? Yep, it's good too.
Are you full, Nanako-chan?
We're still starving.
If you're so hungry, then help yourself to an awful-tasting omelet!
Huh. I have a suggestion. You guys know about the festival they're holding in the shopping district, right? Why don't we all go?
Oh, that sounds good.
Whoa! Does that mean the girls will be wearing yukata?
A festival?
We'll bring Nanako-chan along, too.
I can come? Really? Yay!
That settles it, then.
Festival food always tastes great for some reason, even if it ain't anything fancy.
Whew.
We'll finally be able to get some edible food for once.
Oh.